Hi Ravens, today is November 7th and it is an A-Day. Please stand for the salute to the flag.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey everyone!
Thank you so much for ordering bubble tea.
Don't forget to pick up your bubble tea on November 8th, Tuesday during lunch 1.
We have very limited extras, so make sure to bring cash.
Shishu!
One Project Club will be meeting today in C201, and they're discussing future service projects.
The Varsity Robbinsville debate team won the Colonial Division of the CBC Debate League for the second year in a row. Congratulations to Shreema Patel and Sandhya Muthukumaran, as well as Belinda Lichtenfeld and Sunny Soma, who went undefeated.
Hey everyone, and welcome to Guess the Flag. This is a new segment brought to you by the World Language Honor Society. So every week we're going to show you guys a flag from a country or a cultural group. And we're going to give you guys a hint or two, and you guys have to guess it before the week is out in a Google form. So for our first flag, we're going to start with this one. This flag is the oldest continually used flag in the world. That's all the hints you're getting for this week. Please go to this Google form and put in your guesses. Thank you, and we'll see you next week with the answer.
Any boys or girls interested in joining the wrestling team should email Mr. Hughes or see Mr. Dempsey in school. Remember to sign up on Genesis.
And that's all we have for announcements today. Have a great rest of your day.